I tak. Yes, I've been fighting this sick whore all day. I've been fighting her for 10 hours. Killer. What you doing? What you doing, killer? Welcome to the last video on God of War Ragnarok. There's plenty to do, but not much to do, if that makes sense. So, I look a little different. I maxed out my survival armor, and I got it to look like this. Because when you max it out, you can change the appearance. I thought that was really cool. I got this and maxed it out. Well, you're going to see what that is for in a second. I'm sorry. I switched to the wraps with survival because I really prefer the boost it gives and the raw stats much better. Kind of just did away with this. I still love the realm shift, but I'd rather have the raw stats. I could use, where is it at? Oh, I thought I had it somewhere. This gives me a boost in strength. I could use it, but I don't know yet. This, I'm using this because it gives me a huge boost in strength and defense. But yeah, if you haven't caught on, my whole entire thing here is just trying to get defense. That's really what it all is. I'd love the extra health and vitality, but nah. This increase that I have in health and defense really helps. I maxed out all my weapons. I even put on attachments that do nothing but max out strength. So look, these do nothing but max strength. Put a shield attachment that does nothing but max strength. I also switched to the shield because I just want to test it to see how it works. Maxed out my rage, maxed out my health. Still using this relic. I don't know if I was using it on the last episode. I don't remember. Hello? Why is the berserker stone over here? So apparently I'm a dumbass. Where's it at? Did not see that you had to beat a berserker out here in Niflheim. See if you see berserker gravestones when I... Yeah, didn't know you had to do that. That sucks, but we did it. I actually completed in less than like 30 minutes, so
it's reformed.
It's pretty good.
Yes, there's only one thing left.
See, I got all my runics. Yep, got all my runics. Let's put on the killer armor. Put on the killer armor. I'm gonna show y'all why I put this armor on. And is there anything else? Sorry, I just keep bombing y'all. But yeah, I think I'll keep Valor on as for my rage. Let's do this though. King Berserker fight. Oh, I forgot to go through what I even wanted to do. So first of all, I went through all the Berserkers. I went through and killed all the Berserkers. What else did I do? After I killed all the Berserkers, then I'm about to fight this dude. Then after I kill and beat this dude, I'm heading straight to Muspelheim, kill Queen Ganat. Then we're heading to Brock's funeral, and that will be the last you see of this game on this channel. Yeah. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna stun him. Bruh. That far away, whatever, bro. I don't know why they do that.
Come here. To die, baby.
Why you got spike balls? Come on, get that shit out of here. got spike balls in hand, like, so 13 minutes. I'm not using those weapons. This year it fell off. Ugly ass fish gone, ugly ass cake gone, fucked up, scammed on eBay for it. By somebody bringing his cards at the window seal over at Drapes. I meant Drapes overall. So that's all. Alright. Should I stop talking? No, I won't stop talking. Why you got Raven feathers on your shoulders, man? Why you wouldn't notice? Exotic ear antlers on your head, though you wouldn't notice.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting cooked.
No, I don't want to fight again. Get those antique deer antlers off your head. Messed up cape. Not your kingdom. Hell no, bro.
Still not sure if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase.
What is this?
It's history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad and decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
Curtis always got away with words, man. Where's his grave at? Piss on that nigga grave. Piss on that nigga grave. Bitch ass nigga. Yeah.
We got unfinished business. There's nowhere to run and there's nowhere to hide. I'm coming for you. You're next!
Got business to take care of. Damn it. Which way do I go? Oh, yep. Can I go this way? We've got business to take care of. Now, remember, I never recorded it, but when I tell you, the pain and and agony Sigrun put me through. And so far, no spoilers, but I've heard Sigrun is worse. I mean, Ganna is worse than Sigrun. You know how crazy that is? Alright. Pretty sure this starts it. Just beat the King Berserker.
Traitor!
Defend your Vala.
She's fierce. Attack only if
good! I'll see you pay for what you done!
Whoa!
That quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair.
No, I'm using Resurrection Stone no matter what. I need to see what she wearing doing, alright? These are new moves I haven't seen before, alright? Suffer as I have.
Let's settle this. Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Oh. Dude, she's crazy. Oh my god. It's about to take me in the next week, just like Sigrun. Oh my gosh. I wasn't ready. What? It's still moving. What do I do with that? No.
One day later.
I'm incapable of selling.
For Asgard! For Asgard!
Freaking PlayStation notification.
You called
I just sold. No.
1 week later.
Alright, man, so it is 5 days later. I haven't played in 5 days, actually. Y'all thought I was playing for 5 days and ain't beat her? No, I'm not that shitty. All right.
Are you sure about that?
Really?
One eternity later.
Ah!
I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Rise! Oh yeah. Eat that. Yes, I've been fighting this sick whore all day. I've been fighting her for 10 hours. Killer. What you doing, killer? What are you doing? Kill her.
Whose cowardice has left entire realms in ruin, sister.
She talking bullshit. Just kill her right now.
Known the comfort of their warmth.
My heart is pounding.
I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologizing enough for it. But the hatred. Vengeance. You have to let it go.
All the pain you just put me through over 10 hours, I ain't letting it go. I'll snap your neck right now if I was Kratos.
Please finish her.
Finish her.
Yes, sister.
Which sword is she using? Thrunga or the... No, that's not Thrunga. Could at least finish her with the Asgardian sword. You will have a noble death, but fuck you. I don't like you. Put me through 10 hours, over 10 hours. Yes! That's what we like to see around here. Put me through way too much trauma. Oh my goodness. Bro. She might be harder than Sigrun. I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know. I don't even know if Sigrun was that unpredictable. Battle Ganna and beat her. Piss on her grave. Piss on her grave. I'm done with that slutty hoe. Damn, I'm so tired of her. I was so tired of her. Oh my gosh, bro. Ooh. That's kind of hard. That's hard. You deserve it. Man, I'm telling you, the queen's roar. Kind of like my poison. I mean, I guess it's cool, but I like what I got now. Bruh, I started this last Saturday. Played for 4 hours, didn't beat her. Sunday night, played for damn near 6 hours, didn't beat her. Monday, okay, maybe I'll start on Sunday, because Monday was MLK day. I was playing 4 hours, didn't beat her. Skipped the rest of the week, played yesterday, 4 hours, didn't beat her. I played today for like 1 or 2 hours, finally beat her. Oh my gosh. Well, that's part two completed of the final video on God of War. I'll see y'all for part three.
Absolutely disgusting.
What are you talking about?
Now I wish I could remember.
Well, now we're here for the final part of the last part of God of War Ragnarok. Gotta say goodbye to my nigga Brock, bro.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on called me his apprentice.
True asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
What's injury at, man?
met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Damn it.
What is wrong?
I should have changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. Dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
So, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
A mere drip.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man.
There's only four people at this funeral, man. Can't believe they done him like that. We all love my nigga Brock, bro. I know he gonna be cussing us out in the afterlife. Wait, he don't have one, cause... Never mind. But he don't have one. That sucks, bro.
Brock was
Bro's still mad, man. He's staring at him like it's his fault. Then he realized he really has none to be mad at Kratos for. I mean, he let him into his house too. I mean, he knows it's his fault technically. He just got no other way to take it out. That man is broken completely. Oh. What?
What?
That's what I'm saying.
It's bigger, the more you take away.
Damn. Kratos really think about it too. That makes sense. That makes sense. That's a nice way to end off Brock's arc, man. Finally figured it out. He had me looking dumb. I still ain't figured it out since the time he did that. That was really like the last part of the game, I guess, because now they're rolling the credits. Well, that's part three of the last part of God of War on this channel. I'm not playing this game again on this channel after this. There's nothing else to do. I will play it again one day, maybe like a couple years from now when I'm like, damn, this is such a good game. New Game Plus is out, and then I'll play it again. Maybe not on God of War difficulty, because oh my gosh, this game was so much. I don't know if I'm going to get copyrighted or something. This game was so much on God of War difficulty. It was so freaking much, bro. Oh my god.
Forgive Sindri. He's just, I mean, you know.
Like, man. This.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light. Afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is. Well, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
Man, this game was crazy. It really sucks, cause like he said, Brock doesn't have one, because the whole Sindri, and he doesn't have all his soul or whatever, so he can't go to Alfheim. That sucks, man. But Sindri's broken. I wonder what's going to happen to him in the next game. Speaking of the next game, they're saying it might be Egyptian mythology or something else, but this is done with the Norse. So unfortunately, we won't get to use Thor's hammer. I really wanted to use Mjolnir, but yeah, Atreus on his own thing. It's just Kratos and Freya. Have no idea what Kratos is gonna do from now on. But yeah, I really did enjoy this whole ride playing this game, man. I remember when I first got it, I was so excited. I'm like, yes, it finally came here. I'm like, bro, fought Thor. Oh my gosh, this game started off so crazy. So crazy. Then a twist with Odin being Tyr. I would have never knew that. And when you go back and watch like other people play, then you see all the like hints they had all along that Tyr was really Odin. So yeah. I mean, I personally can't really write a better ending to this game. I mean, I thought this game was good all around. Out of total, I rate it a 9.5 out of 10. Only reason I won't rate this game a 10 out of 10 is because the combat, sometimes, they tried to be like Dark Souls, and it failed. Because they try to make it to where it's the hardest thing you ever had. You're fighting like 20 dudes at once, and that's not making the game hard like Dark Souls does. Like, for example, that berserker fight with the three girls, and then the big bitch chasing you around the whole time, and the two other girls is sitting, one's fighting Freya and one's sitting back watching dick eating every time you hit the other one. Yeah, they could have did that better, man. But fuck it, man. This game's a 10 out of 10, let's be honest, bro. But yeah, we back in the crib now. Finna just go to sleep forever. Not so. This online.
What is it?
Mementos. From Atreus' journey.
What will you do with it?
Add it to our own His story is ours, and ours is his.
Too right, brother.
Do I get to read it? Okay, I don't get to read it. Guess we'll just find out where the boy goes on the next episode of God of War. It's gonna come like 8 years from now. We're not getting another God of War game until the PS6 has come out. And hey, PS6 comes out, who knows, it might end up like the PS5, where I don't get one until like 2 years after it came out. Next game on this channel will be Jedi Survivor. That will be the next game. Cannot wait. I'm about to sound like your typical white guy, but I'm so stoked for this game, dude. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait. That game looks so good. Fallen Order was amazing. So is this game. And I'm saying goodbye. This is the closest I will get to 100% completing this game. No, I'm not going to Jotunheim just to see interact with Anchor Boda I can watch online. Not completing whatever this place is. No, like, none of this is important to me. I did any and every important side quest. I beat Mrs. Lethal as Kratos one last time. And I guess we're signing out. I love this series, man. I wish I could wave goodbye as Kratos, but I guess I can't.